The game avoids trouble there.
Yeah, Triple H saw that one coming a mile away.
A reversal by Stone Cold.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Good grief, tremendous impact with that ladder. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
There he goes, he's going up.
Whoa, I think he lost his footing.
What happened there? He's heading up the ladder.
Whoa! Hang on there!
Ivan, you got it! This should be it!
Oh my gosh! He nearly fell!
Down goes the game.
Yeah, but I don't...
Climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder.
Whoa. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
It nearly got away from him.
Just give it another good tug. Whoa, I think he lost his footing.
Oh, I can feel that one out here.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Stone Cold with a counter.
And after all these years, the Rattlesnake still manages to impress me.
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
And the knuckles connect.
Pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that. Cerebral assist.
Spine buster by the game.
Ivan, you got it. This should be it.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, don't slip.
It nearly got away from him.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Not this! That's it. He's done.
Now trying to make the climb again, slowly, but with everything he's been through, as quickly as he can.
What a decisive victory for Steve Austin. That was incredible.
And here's just some of the action.
And here's some highlights from the...
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the...
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
How much pain and suffering did he sustain in this grueling match?
To be the champ, you'll sacrifice it all. And that's exactly what we saw tonight.
following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring, weighing 323 pounds, King!
These brothers have battled in such a violent way, it's often not for the weak of heart to watch.
Looks like they're taking this match out of the ring and into a steel wall. Oh, look at the emotion. The monster's going to the top.
Kane has had such an amazing WWE career. So many singles championships. A multi-time tag team champion. Heck, Kane's even caught the eye of WWE Divas. But in the end, it always goes back to one thing for the Big Red Monster. The horrors of his childhood haunting him to unleash his fury on WWE superstars.
Whoa!
He was able to reverse that.
What a reversal.
Ooh, those are some big shots from Kane.
Kane providing a substantial beatdown.
The Undertaker going for it.
I think when it comes to Kane's career and his personal life, I think one thing is the product of the other. When Kane prepares to enter the ring, he thinks back to the fire, the brimstone, the agony he suffered. Then, the Big Red Monster takes it out on whoever his opponent is that night. It's frightening just to think about it.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Kane showing some expert prowess here.
Taker reverses it.
Superstars keep doing it. You know, we could do an entire WWE Network series on Kane's pay-per-view moments and matches. One of them that'll always be memorable to me was WrestleMania 21. That's when the Big Red Monster competed in the first ever Money in the Bank ladder match. Oh, watch that match. It's awesome.
Machine showing a frightening amount of resiliency. Oh, wow. Oh! No, not again. Oh, there it is.
The first Money in the Bank ladder match. I just couldn't believe it. Kane in there battling, taking to the air, and completely knocking people's heads off. Imagine a 7-foot monster mixing it up on a Money in the Bank match. Oh, it was certainly impressive.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Oh, good Lord.
One more time.
Oh, look at the emotion. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Not where you want to be with the dead man.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Oh, my gosh.
Shoulders down.
And only a one count. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Look at Kane. It's coming. Tombstone. A tombstone pile driver for the Big Red Monster.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Kane puts it away. Kane with a tremendous win.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, Kane!
The five-ton Hell in a Cell surrounds the ring. The competitors are locked in. Just think about what tortures and horrors these men are about to face.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner.
Who could ever forget Kane's debut at Bad Blood 1997, when he literally tore the door off Hell in a Cell to get at his brother, The Undertaker.
Yeah, and since that time, he's left an impressive path of destruction in his wake.
Collar and elbow tie up.
Undertaker is so destructive.
Hey now! And that shot was dialed in.
You know, the brutality of Kane's tombstone pile driver is known far and wide. But it's not just the viciousness of the move itself that makes it so notorious. It's the times and places Kane has chosen to use it. I don't think there's a more telling picture of Kane's utter ruthlessness than his history with the tombstone.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Oh, what a shot!
He drops the elbow. Drives the elbow down again.
Kane's a monster, Cole. He'd probably tombstone the president if he had a chance.
There's a reason Kane's the devil's favorite demon. It's because he's evil.
Watch out. Kane's building momentum again. Slow, watch it!
A tremendous move!
Uh-oh,
trying to put him away.
That's it, he's out! He may have to tap out right here.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Oh, The Undertaker.